a couple of days before Englishman Ronnie O'Sullivan queued his way towards his fifth snooker world championship, halfway across the world in Karachi, Pakistan, an Afghan snooker player was also destroying the competition, en route to winning the Asian Snooker Championship, his and Afghanistan's first major snooker trophy. That man was 40-year-old Saleh Mohammed.
اینجا ببینید دوستای خود بالا میکنم از خوشی که تشکری میکنم از تمام ملت افغانستان.
Driven away from Afghanistan by war, his family emigrated to Pakistan in 1989, where he discovered and nurtured his talent. In 2008, he returned to Kabul to compete for his birth nation.
افغانستان واقعاً در حالات مردم میبینن که در خبرها یا در اخبارات خبرهایشان میاد که جنگ است و فلان است بستان کرد اما ما بسیار ورزشکارام داریم بسیار استعدادام داریم که میتونیم به این مسیج برای دنیا روان کنیم که ما جنگ نمیخوایم ما همیشه پیس میخوایم.
From Britain to Bangkok, he has traveled the world, playing and often beating the very best, including a defeat of former world number one John Higgins in 2011. But one opponent stands out over all others.
که کاترانی و سلوان بودم و 58 سکور مازش پیش بودم که ما یک شش می خواستم که ما گورا خانه کنیم این سنوکر شوم دیگه واقعا تو وقتی کورا مس کردم و کلش از سر ما جام کرد دیگه من واقعا مایوس هم شدم بسیار خوش هم شدم که من کاتازه تو آدم مقابله میکنم دیگه برای من بسیار جای خوشی است و دیگه هیچ وقت ما فراموش کرده نمیتونم.
Asian champion, two times bronze medalist at the Asian Games, amateur world championship finalist, Saleh Mohammed has won many prizes. But there is one other achievement he regards among his very best.
چون که وقتی که از 80 بالا میشه بریک 1% که ایره میگه وقتی که از 80 بالا میشه بسیار استرس بیشتر داره دیگه اونجا من توانستم که خدا کنترل کنم و بهترین در مدت 29 سال تاله در آسیا 147 کس نزده که من بسیار به من جای افتخار است.
Saleh lives in a modest home in the heart of Kabul, which he shares with his extended family. When he's not competing in tournaments, he runs two snooker clubs, and he harbors a belief that with the growing popularity among young Afghans, the future of snooker in Afghanistan is a bright one.
Well, my hope is, inshallah, that I'm a few weeks later, if academy jor mekonam, agar razay Khoda basha, magam bazam, chunki tanhastam, ma besar mekhoyam ke که ما باید از یک پیشتیوانا باشه که مرا باید از یک سپورت کنه چون که در افغانستان سنوکر بسیار طرفدار داره و بسیار استعدادهای خاص داره.
Saleh's prize for winning the Asian Championship was under £5,000, whereas Ronnie O'Sullivan took home £250,000 for winning the World Championship. Saleh maintains that the lack of sponsorship has hindered his progress and has stopped him from competing at the very highest level. But he insists that even that won't stop him from chasing his ultimate dream. This is Jake Tupman from Kabul for the NATO Channel.